Good evening, I'm Nia Wong. Erin Luna is on assignment tonight. Well, after that last scene Friday, the school board chair says she was concerned for her safety. Those protesters came to push back against a possible mask mandate, but shut down the meeting instead. Brand new at 5 tonight, Eleni Dow covered the protest that day and is here with what'll happen moving forward.
Essentially, the people protesting got their wish. The school board now has no plans to discuss a possible mask requirement in the near future. The board chair says she does not want to see any disruption in the school environment for students. From the protests at the board meeting building to protesters forcing a lockdown at the district office, it shook up school staff and the board. In an email to families, board chair Jennifer Brumley explained she canceled the meeting for everyone's safety, including staff and parents attending. The building has a capacity limit, and law enforcement told her people discussed breaking down the door to get in. At that point, she decided to cancel the meeting and the board left. Parents then went to the district office to protest when they went inside the building. Then it went into lockdown.
Everyone was just sheltering in their offices until the police said it was safe for us to go, go back outside and leave for the day. So I would say it's fair to say there were a number of people that were shook up by that.
In an email sent to families following everything that happened, board chair Jennifer Brumley says she was tearful and truly saddened, saying, "I was concerned for my safety after the fact in light of the anger over canceling the meeting." So the next meeting will be over Zoom. Brumley says she's received emails saying they need to anticipate more than 100 people wanting to come, and now the board is trying to figure out how to address the tension in the community. In studio, Eleni Dow, 4 News Now.